Caitlyn Jenner, in her newly released memoirs, suggested that Khloe Kardashian's biological father might not be Robert Kardashian, but rather their former hairdresser, Alex Roldan. Jenner claims that while Kris Jenner was married to Robert Kardashian, she had a relationship with Alex Roldan, and Khloe might have been born from that relationship. Khloe Kardashian's reaction surprised everyone. Khloe Kardashian reacted with anger to Caitlyn Jenner's claims. Khloe stated that Jenner's claims were baseless and disrespectful, affirming that Robert Kardashian would always be her father. What was the family's reaction like? Other members of the Kardashian-Jenner clan also reacted with shock and sadness to Caitlyn Jenner's claims. Kim Kardashian expressed her support for Khloe, while Kourtney Kardashian labeled Jenner's claims as ridiculous. DNA test. Speculations about Khloe Kardashian's paternity have been ongoing for years. While Khloe insists that Robert Kardashian is her father, some fans argue that Khloe's physical appearance doesn't resemble Robert Kardashian's, who is Khloe's real father. The true identity of Khloe Kardashian's father is currently unknown. Caitlyn Jenner's claims put forward Alex Roldan as the strongest candidate for Khloe's father. However, Khloe's refusal to undergo a DNA test prevents this claim from being definitively confirmed. Caitlyn Jenner's claims have shaken the Kardashian-Jenner clan. Speculations about Khloe Kardashian's paternity seem likely to deeply impact the dynamics of the family and the relationships between its members.